Welcome friends, in this video tutorial we will understand one more program from E. Bala Guru Swami book. So this program is about reading character from the console and based on that printing one message. So in this program I have taken one character type variable answer and I have printed, "Would you like to know my name?" After that, I have printed again one message, type Y for yes and N for no. Now, I am getting input from the user, means I am reading a character. But I am reading character with getCare function, not by using scanf function. So, getCharacter function is used to read a one character at a time from the console and it returns a character. So we have to store that character in particular character type variable. So I have stored that character in answer variable. Now using the if else statement, I am printing message based on the input. So if answer is equal to Y, then I am printing my name is BZB. And if answer is not equal to Y, means any other character, then I want to print you are good for nothing. So this program is about reading character from the console. Now let's run this program and see output. As we have seen in program, console is asking for input. Would you like to know my name? Type Y for yes and N for no. I want to know, so I am typing Y and pressing enter. So message is printed, my name is BZB. So this way you can use getCharacter function to input the character from console. Thank you.